For our toe taps, you are going to tap. You can tap on your bench, on your kettlebell, on a step. You can stand your dumbbell up. Really anything will work. And we are going to just do tap, tap, and you're going to quickly alternate tapping. Just like that. And that is our toe taps.